How big of a Pierce the Veil fan are you?